They strike. You've got a thrust to the neck. A lot of people forget you can thrust with a katana. Okay. Down right across the heart. Okay. One thing I will say about the Japanese manuals is they don't ignore these cuts. Okay. There's a lot of emphasis in about coming from the hands and the books of Masashi Kido with an origin. Up, he actually took the parry into the arm and cut the muscles. If he came down, I think he'd still be able to come down and cut it the way he did. You think? Alright. One thing you will see when the fights do get long is a lot of times it is doing what they're doing, which is showing some caution. Okay. Able to come across the arm. Close and cut across. Good thrust right up the center. Control the center.